A lot of people miss out or completely forget that this was a stand in part 3. Tenor sax is a stand that shows up at the end of part 3, and the namesake is the musical instrument, the tenor sax, and the user is Kenny G. In short, it's a stand that generates illusions and whose user was swiftly defeated very easily. Its appearance and personality, if it even has any, are unknown. It's kind of just left up in the air how this stand actually worked. However, thanks to its illusions, tenor sax may be a useful stand, but was defeated too rapidly, as I guess they didn't count on Iggy having a nose and being able to smell Kenny G. Its illusion ability is able to create illusions that can distort the inside of Dio's mansion, as it did, and producing incomprehensibly large rooms or complex labyrinths. The stand can replicate not only a specific area's appearance, but its composition as well. In the case of Telen's T. Darby's island, the feeling of the water and ocean breeze were identical to the real thing, making people believe that they were actually on like a real island. To dispel the illusions, it's just necessary to defeat the user. Literally, Iggy, in a second, smelled this guy and took him out. Now, this is kind of a sad part, but Araki admits that he simply created Tenor Sax to give the story some more resting time. He was not given a proper name until a few years after Part 3's publication, where it was revealed in JoJo's 6251. Tenor Sax is one of the only stands in Part 3 to not be based off of a tarot card or Egyptian god, as it was not given a tarot card of its own. It was just named after an instrument. Tenor sax is one of the few stands in the anime that never received an eye catch at all, displaying its stand perimeters. Other stands that are missing an eye catch as well include Love Deluxe, Echoes Act 2, Autumn Baby, Rat, Boy to Man, Burning Down the House, Marilyn Mansion, and Bohemian Rhapsody.